This is the Ligueron Experience.
This is why it's more fun in Negros Oriental.
Ready, set, go!
The reign of the mountain bikes and longboards may soon be cut short. Here comes a new extreme sport in Negros Oriental, which allows you to sit like a biker, push like a boarder, and feel a new thrill. It thrives on hill towns and breathes a downhill track. Sounds similar to the same old extreme sports experience? Maybe yes, only that this time, it is made of wood and scrap materials, the ligiron. Ligiron is derived from the Cebuano term ligid, which means to roll. Consequently, it may also mean ligid or wheels. The ligiron is a wooden cart which uses bamboo as its chassis and wood for its wheels. The sport originated from the town of Valencia, Negros Oriental.
Nag-start na siya in 1960. Ingon pa sa among mga katigulangan. Then, lahi ang purma sa ligiron kaysa karon. And sa una, mauni siya ang purma sa ligiron. So una din, dako pa ang ligiron. Gigamit ni nila pag kuwan sa bukid o mga sila sa mga produkto nga ilang ibaligya dito sa lungsod. Muy kargahan nila ang ligiron sa mga produkto nga ilang gikuha.
When technology overtook its popularity through habal-habals and sidecars, slowly the ligiron met the dusts and rusts of several residences in its respective community. It was only about 2 years ago when Nikki Dumapit, an environment activist, knew about these carts, which were nearing extinction. Finally, last June 9, the sport had its debut through the Ligiron 2013, the official race for the wooden cart. About 20 racers joined the event under the beginner and expert category. The track included cemented pavements and rocky roads. A big leap and a bumpy landing capped the crossing of the finish line.
Daghan kayang ni-participate, mga 20 plus riders ang ni-appeal, no? Unya, nindot kayo kay wala ko ba-expect atong panahon. Daghan pa rin mga ni para mo witness ba? Natay mga local, natay mga foreign audience na nitanaw aning race na gihimo na to. Ngayon ni, sa wala pa may nagpalumba, nag-post pa lang may posters daan, nakaparikol kag memories sa katao. Like, nag-post ko posters na yung mga 70 plus nga tigulang nga nakaingon gud siya nga uy dong mao man imong gisakyan sa una nga gagmay pa mi. So at least nga imong gibuhi ba ang maong kultura sa ligiron kay kung mawala ni karon sa modernong panahon ang mga bata more on anon lang computers nga dili kay sila maka-interact.
The photos and videos went viral in the internet, increasing the race's popularity among Filipinos and foreigners alike. In fact, several individuals have already ordered their own customized ligiron carts, which are often sold for about 200 pesos each. Aside from being a pastime, it has also been an alternative source of income for the rural communities of the said area.
Ang nasa ligiron, for example, kung ikaw magama sa imong ligiron, then ikaw rin mag-asibli pag sa imong ginama ba, ikaw mag testingan mo ang imong ginama, then murag paminaw mo happy nga kasi imong ginama ba nga bisag kapoy bisag yung paminaw nga murag walay gana pero inig pagka makadula na ka siyempre murag yung paminaw mapil ni mo nga lami dahil ni siya ikaw may nagama.
At first glance, it seems easy as a breeze, but maneuvering the lightweight cart is a big, big challenge. In fact, other people may also question how safe the sport is. However, its enthusiasts say that the bruises and wounds are normal in almost every sport. What matters most is that you remember to balance.
Siguro una ni mo maguyawan ka. Kanya daghan lagi kayo po nga nagkomentaryo kung basin bag next time gamit ng helmet or padding pero kung balik ko na itong tanaw sa kanya adto pa buhi pa man ang mga tigulang nagsakay sa ligiro until now na wala mo tulay padding helmet niya nalipay din sila nagsakay no kanya very safe siya no kanya nasan siya wala breaking walang pain may break pero nindot kayo ang feelings kung nakasakay kasi nga nga butang.
Though the sport had gone from being endemic to being in demand, what matters the most is not really the popularity that it beholds, but the genuine appreciation the humble cart deserves. as how enthusiasts put it, the carts are not just toys or means of transportation, but a representation of the unique culture that the Philippines has.
This is why in Negros Oriental, the fun starts naturally.